I'm historically heartbroken, drowning in my own emotions. 1 minute away from breaking down, down, down. I'm always leaving empty-handed. No one wants a heart that's damaged. Only know a love that lets me down, down, down. No staring, time ties through the walls. I'm giving in to my intrusive thoughts. What if I never find anybody to love? Or I finally get the chance and I fuck it all up? Cause I can't get hurt if I am the first one to leave. What if I get to heaven and it's not even real? And I die before telling you how I really feel. Cause it feels like hell and I just can't help but think that maybe love's not for me. If you don't look too closely, you can't even tell I'm lonely. Even though it keeps me up at night, 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 I try to keep myself distracted. But I got all these awful habits of listening to voices in